we putting it, like, what are we putting it on top of, Dad?
My name is Heather Emery. I am from Norcross, Georgia, and I will be a freshman at Emory in the fall.
I'm sure you can see out the back window, though.
I was so excited to get into Emory. I pretty much just jumped up and down and, like, screamed and ran around the house.
Yeah, definitely the baseball stuff.
Hearing that I got into all the other schools was great, but I really just really wanted to go to Emory. I'm trying to tell you
something about my life. My whole life is packed into this car.
It was everything I wanted, so laughter and tears definitely. Best thing you ever done for me. Used to help me take my life less seriously.
M-O-R-I-U, University N-D-A-C-L. Moving in today.
Come on inside.
My name is Andrew Hull, and I'm from Bonaire, Georgia.
Hi there.
I plan on studying right now a double major of mathematics and philosophy. I know it's going to be tough here, but I'm also excited because of all the great opportunities I have. But I'm also, a little bit scared. I mean, it's a new phase of my life going to college.
The vision for Emory Advantage is to ensure that no capable student is turned away from us because they feel they can't afford us.
505. Yep.
I had known, through high school, I wanted to basically be in academia for most of my life.
Welcome. It's good to have you.
Yeah, same here. Thank you.
Good to have you here. Wonderful to have you.
And because of that, I knew I had to go to a really top-flight institution, such as Emory.
See if I can get it through here.
But I found out most of these institutions, there's a huge cost of attendance for it.
I asked him, why did you give Emory even a second look? And without hesitation, he said, well, the Emory Advantage.
Office of Financial Aid, how may I help you?
My name is Paris Scott, and I'm a rising senior. Emory Advantage to me means hope, and it means help.
Привет!
Коктейла!
Хорошо, вы?
I've always been interested in Russian culture. Last summer, I studied in St. Petersburg. The culture is rich and beautiful, but it's painful at the same time, and I think that's amazing.
We had some very, very low-income students and certainly very high-income students, but no one kind of in the middle bands.
My name is Willow Wood, and I'm a rising junior.
In the next slide, it just shows you about this course.
I am currently working on a bachelor's in arts of environmental science. I chose Emory mainly because of Oxford. It's a special place. I created relationships there that I know I will be friends with some of these people for the rest of my life.
Students before Emory Advantage didn't really apply to Emory in a lot of selective schools because just the mere sticker price really throws a lot of people into a spin.
My mother drives carriages in downtown Houston, and my dad was kind of a waiter, bartender.
If it's simply a matter of financials that's preventing them from doing great things, then we want to eliminate that barrier.
What do you think?
Oh, it's amazing. A lot bigger than actually I thought it would be. My father actually had a stroke that forced him to take disability retirement. For the next few years, my family was supported off of Social Security and his pension. So I was thinking, there was almost no chance I'd be able to go to such a great institution without having huge amounts of debt.
Like, I have a cousin who's, my age, and she has a son, and, she works full time, and it's mind-boggling. When we talk, it gets really weird, because, she's like, oh, yeah, I had to go to, a doctor's appointment with my son, and I'm like, oh my God, I had a terrible stats test. It's just two completely different worlds.
Without Emory Advantage, we have a barrier, a blind spot, that keeps us from reaching part of the pool of students that are among the very best.
Normally the tuition is like $40,000 a year, so that's a lot of money.
My mother's a flight attendant and a single parent, and I don't really think the numbers would have worked out right.
My parents combined don't make $40,000 a year.
It's not just about whether you're white or whether you're black or whether you're American Indian. It's about what is it that you are bringing to the Emory community.
My name is Kyle Black, I'm a sophomore. I'm majoring in marketing. My dream job is to work for MTV in New York. Me and Courtney, well, two of very few, to go to college in our family. We're two of very few to even graduate from high school in our family. So us graduating high school was a very big deal, and us to get into a college like Emory was an even bigger deal.
My name is Natalia Valderrama, and I will be a freshman.
Oh, I just thought.
I was born in New York, but my parents are from Colombia. I got up really early in the morning. I went to check in the internet, see if I got accepted, and I did. Actually, my mom was the one who started crying, and after that, it was everybody crying, and then we told my grandmother. My mom called half the world, all our family. She called Colombia. Oh my God, that's how I got into Emory. My family moved to the U.S. because they wanted us to get a higher education. In Colombia, that's a very difficult thing to do. So we came here hoping to get into a good college.
Yes.
My mom works in a daycare in the cafeteria. And my dad works maintenance, basically.
Sin este programa Advantage de Emory, sería imposible prácticamente haber tenido la posibilidad mi hija de acceder a esta gran universidad.
I thought to myself there would be no way I could afford to go to this school when I saw how much the Emory Advantage actually was. It's most of my financial aid, so it played a big deal.
If it wasn't for the Emory Advantage program, I wouldn't be able to go there. Did you already bring stuff inside?
It feels nice, yeah.
Squishy. Okay. My parents would have said no. I mean, no matter how much I wanted to go, they would have said no way.
I'll do it, though.
I'll do it. Don't worry, Mom.
I love you.
Love you, too.
I'm very proud of her. She's been through hell.
Freshman year of high school, 2005, I was diagnosed with Ewing sarcoma, which is a bone cancer, which is really rare.
No parent expects their child to die before them, and that's what was laid right on the table for us.
My health struggles made my family's financial struggles a lot worse.
The Emory Advantage allows her to be here, get the medical care she needs, and get a great education in the meantime. I say it's a godsend.
My last test showed no growth and no tumors at all. It's really good right now.
I'm Diane Savage. I graduated from Emory in 1971, and I'm now on the Board of Trustees. I was absolutely thrilled when I heard about Emory Advantage. As a scholarship student myself, it was very important to me to see Emory doing what it could to make sure that all qualified students could come to Emory. My parents did not have a lot of money. Neither of them had gone to college. Attending Emory changed my life. It broadened my horizons. I met my husband here.
Hi, I'm Abby. I'm one of your SAs.
People learn from others, and you learn best from others who come from a different perspective and a different point of view. I've always wanted to do something for Emory. When I heard about the Emory Advantage program, I realized that that's what I could do, that I could create the same opportunity for other students that had been given to me by Emory.
For Emory University, it's an advantage and indeed a necessity to provide the kind of educational experience we want for all of our students. We need all kinds of diversity, cultural, racial, gender, and economic diversity.
I kind of always secretly wanted to play outside and dig stuff up and study the earth. It's always fascinated me. I thought, you know, just because I want to do this doesn't mean I can. But without that huge financial burden, it really helps to just follow what you want to do and what makes you happy.
Perhaps the two most exciting days on the academic calendar are move-in and graduation. And the reason is they're both about possibilities.
This moment marks the culmination of years of study and preparation.
I'll just definitely take the experience that I've had here and just hold it with me for the rest of my life.
If we didn't have Emory Advantage, how many of those students would we not welcome through our doors?
This program means everything. If it wasn't for it, I wouldn't be going to Emory.
It could be the next person that makes a discovery that solves global warming. It could be someone that is going to discover a cure for AIDS. These folks have the same capabilities within their reach if we could just put the funding there for them and get them through the doors.
I have no doubt that with your Emory education, you will leave here and you will do well. But even as you do well, I challenge you also to do good. There's more than one answer to these questions. I will miss you, and I wish you Godspeed. Congratulations to all.